Hey, you all, God bless you. Welcome to Mike Reed Outdoors. Man, it's that time of the year, ain't it? Yellow jackets are everywhere this year for some reason or another. They're building those nests up high. And I was helping my wife on her little project up there on her little shed this morning. And she got stung with one of them. Of course, I put the jewel weed to it and took the pain out of that sting.
I don't really see the difference.
Okay. But it did work.
I'm going to show you how to make a simple yellow jacket trap. You can make this trap in 5 minutes. Get you a milk jug.
Water jug, whichever one you want. This is a Gatorade bottle. Just the bottom, I just cut the top off a Gatorade bottle so that the bees can fly in there. I'll give you a close-up of that there just in a second. This is the kind of tape you use on body work on your car and stuff like that. So
we'll just pour a bottle of Gatorade in this thing, you all. It don't make no difference what color this is. This Gatorade ain't nothing but sugar water. Now to that, we're going to put some apple cider vinegar, about a cup. Put the lid on it. Right there's your yellow jacket trap. Now there's another thing that I'm going to do to just make it more inviting to the yellow jackets is I'm going to drop some apple down in there. And it really don't take much. Now, the reason I'm doing it this way right here is you've seen those traps where people make and that's upside down, or this is upside down in the bottle. That works really good, it's fine. But when it comes to rain, big rain, it'll fill that bottle up and run that thing over, and then you just got to go out there and turn it upside down and do it over again, okay? This way, I can hang it in a tree or wherever, or just set it out there wherever I want to, and the yellow jackets will go in there and they'll get trapped and they can't get out. So let me give you a close-up of that and let you see how it works.
Now we can hang it up in a tree if that's what we want to do. We can set it out there somewhere where we're having a problem. The yellow jackets will go in. They won't be able to get back out. All right, you all, if you get bee stung, spider bit, whatever, put the jewel weed to it or put the plantain to it just as quick as you possibly can. It will immediately kill the poison that the animal has just injected into you. Have a great day.